Hello, I'm Dr. Atul Srivastav, Senior Consultant, Surgical Oncology. I'm working at Dharamchila Narayana Super Specialty Hospital, Delhi. Well, why do we need to talk about breast cancer? Because in the era of speedy development and drastic social changes, the cancer scenario has also changed. Unknowingly, the breast cancer has become the number one cancer in the female, especially in the metropolitan cities. But other cities are also keeping pace with it. Why do we need to talk about breast cancer only? Because breast cancer is one of the preventable diseases. I think before we talk about the breast cancer, we should understand the pathology of the disease. To make it simple, I'll try to explain the basic pathology in our body. Let me put it in a very simple way. The number one type of disease is when there is some defect in human body at the time of the birth, which we call it a congenital deformity, in which there is some defect in our body machine. Second type is when our body machinery is perfectly fine, but there is attack from some foreign body, which leads to malfunction of our body, which the commonest is the infection, which may be bacteria, viral, fungus, or any other. And the third type is when the body machinery is perfectly fine, but the software which is controlling the day-to-day cell division, cell growth, and damage control is damaged because of multifactorial reason, some of which are known, many of them is unknown. The causes are many, few are known, and many of them are not known to us. The third one I'm talking is cancer. Now a few words about breast and its cancer. As we all know, breast is a female organ which is active physiologically at the reproductive age and is meant for breastfeeding of the newborn. Being a female organ, it is influenced by the female hormones, mainly estrogen and progesterone. So in postmenopausal female, when the breast is physiologically not active, any lump in the breast is abnormal. So any lump in postmenopausal female needs further evaluation. Similarly, in young female, most of the time these lumps are non-cancerous, but before thinking it safe, we should either rule out or establish the diagnosis. Remember, only person who can help you is you. Thank you.